What you been up to today?
Nothing, man. Just work.
Bro, we don't have enough people for tomorrow or now.
Why?
Only 5 of us. Irfan and all, I don't know, they're busy, I think.
Achha. Yeah, who's organizing this?
I'm organizing this.
Achha. Oh, so when they organize, we have to be there, but when we organize, they can cheat. Fuck.
Yeah, bro, they're assholes, bro. So, like, we don't need a lot more. We already have 35 of us. Maybe we can get like one or two more, the rest will never join.
What's his name? Is Moose coming?
Yeah, Moose is coming. That's like 5 of us. We need a Kamal.
Whose car are we going in? Yours?
Yeah, I don't mind anything.
Meri gaadi to ab Monday ya Tuesday ko yahan nahi hai yaar.
Why? What happened? Yours?
I sold mine.
Oh, you sold. Yeah, we could
start,
go.
Start. No, you left. Yep.
Give 1 minute, yeah, I gotta go.
Yeah. Just don't take your too much time. Game starting.
Coming to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on
come,
paper,
come.
We're not going to be disappointed. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything points into a really lively matchup. This is fingers crossed, eh?
Effective challenge.
I'm only here in defense for you, bro.
Doyle. Yates. And threading it.
Ooh.
It could be the big
oh, fuck. Nah, it's cool. That was a good play.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just got better not let him go.
And he's in. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Oh, yeah,
it's a quality
right
cross
now.
And he gets up well, and it's just wide.
A danger here as he runs at them. Chance to take the lead. Oh, it comes to
come
nothing
on.
In the
we
end. Really should have made ready. More of that.
Go in the side. Guys. Yeah, we look good. Giving you the ball, man on.
Zan.
Back. Ah.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Can he do it? And still an opportunity. Applying vigorous pressure. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Run in front when this is Now you should come.
Smith.
I'm not gonna come in front.
It might be on for them. Could play it in. Deciding to go inside. Oh, it might be.
Woo!
It might be.
I don't think anyone expected that. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible. Well, let's see this again. The rainbow flick in all its glory. Just look at this. And then he finishes it off too. Brilliant piece of skill. Love that, Derek. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And they are on the move again. An attack full of promise. Retaining possession proving difficult. No let up in the pressing department. Big chance to get them on terms. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well shown inside. Real chance.
Oh, shit. That's my fault. Fuck.
They kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Wapas.
Well, foul play, says the referee. He plays it short. Unable to keep the ball.
Long ball.
McCann. Dobie. Rosenau, I must say this looks promising. And this time it's in.
Come on, man. Don't
that
like
is not going to count.
Bro, that wasn't me.
Offside,
oh, well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
How is this?
Hafez. Good looking sequence. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And making his move inside, able to get his body in the way. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Read it well. And slipped through beautifully. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Able to deal with the threat. Smith. Langfield. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
Yeah.
Watson. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Langfield. Mopping up defensively. Doyley. Smith. Yates. Well, they'll be happy to have regained.
Are you lagging?
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And a decent delivery. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, if you're looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Yeah.
They just can't subdue him. And there it is, the halftime whistle.
Let's play.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Watson. Not showing good defensive judgment.
Why is it so easy for them?
I don't know.
Attack all they want. Look at that.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Opportunity it is.
Yo, you can't blame that one on me.
And you cannot argue with that. Well, he's tearing this defense apart. They can't cope with him.
Yeah.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Every fucking shit is going wrong. How can I do anything like
that? Hafez. Well, no stopping him. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Really getting stuck in. Chance to finish. Wonderful block. The referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Dobby. Smith. Take it away.
Oh my God, man.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defense. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Beautifully weighted ball. And he's in the clear.
Why is my player so up in front?
Easy save.
I have no idea.
Smith. Half an hour remaining then. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Man.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Smith. McCann. Yates. And attempting the through ball. Going for the dink! Oh!
Yeah. Come, let's get it.
One more?
I go on your. We go, you wanna go? Okay, yeah, let's play club one more. Then we go drop it. Go play in front. You have a cam or something?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I just be striker and you just be cam the rest of the or you be striker. Yeah. Or you wanna be center back? I don't be any now.
Wait, hold on.
I just won't be any. You be center back, I'll be in front.
Awesome screen. Awesome
hold
camera ball. Lasting battery life. Awesome screen. Awesome camera ball. Lasting battery life. Awesome screen. Awesome camera ball. Lasting battery life. Awesome screen. Awesome camera ball, battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera ball, battery
Okay, you want me to play Cam, right?
Yeah, I don't mind anything.
Play Pro Clubs?
Who's that?
I will towards the end. If you guys are still playing, why not? You guys even say that you guys are playing. So, I'll come towards the end if you guys are playing. Towards the end of this stream, I mean. You're streaming? I wanna play a little bit of Brawl though, dude. Please, don't do this to me. I wanna play Brawl. I'm trying to get good at it, alright? We've got one game in us? Bro, then there's no point of me coming if you guys are just gonna play in one game. Yeah, there's no point. I'm just saying though, that you guys are only gonna play for one game. Jeez, that's a bit loud, isn't it? You'll play more if I come. I'm telling you, I'll come later. I wanna play a little bit of Brawl first. I'll definitely come later though. But I don't know if you guys will be playing by then, so. Sad life, isn't it? If you guys are still playing, then yeah, I'll join afterwards. Not after, like just a bit later, not now. Thanks so much, buddy.
Okay, man, this fucker's not coming. Forget
what's
about
who. To you?
Amir.
He's coming later.
Are you guys losing or what? I feel like you guys would be losing as well without me, you know?
Ask Kiefer also.
Kiefer is out with his girlfriend. He won't come back before 11:30, bro. Just give me 1 minute, okay? So I'm playing Cam or Central attacking mid. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't you get- Okay. Wait, you are gonna play striker alone?
Yeah.
Okay. You want me to play any?
No, no, I don't wanna play any, bro. You wanna play any?
Yeah, I'll play any.
Anything.
Okay, start.
Are you gonna play with Amir or not?
What do you mean?
I don't know, by the time.
Nah, I might go play Weekend League for a while. Yeah, and then when he comes.
List some rivals and you start now.
Yeah. Did you hear that?
No, no.
Okay, good.
Bro, he's not gonna find her. He didn't make me get there.
Yeah, okay.
Just play one more game, then we go.
Okay.
We'll go eat something. Then we come back when Amir comes.
Yeah.
What's that one thing your ex gave you that you can't quite get rid of? What's that one thing your ex gave you that you can't quite get rid of?
Do you want to go drop in zero? Fuck this.
Yeah, fuck this. Are we in the same lobby? Yes, we are.
I'm on the left. Nice. Same team, huh?
Yeah. Don't you dare change this time in the very last second.
Are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. What's the choice of Macchio? I'm a central attacking mid. Okay, good.
I'm the striker, bro. We up in front together.
Once.
Alright. You're streaming this, right?
Yeah, bro.
This is more fun, bro. Fuck that shit. Fucking annoying, bro. They were not even playing properly. It's just randomly fucking shooting and running, and it's worth it.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to wait for this.
I'm lagging like a motherfucker.
Just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup. This is fingers crossed, eh? And the referee blows for a foul. And winning it back.
Goes in.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Clean challenge. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Lovely work to get past his man and able to close down the shots.
Running.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Excellent block.
That was such a nice draw, bro.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Cross blocked. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Not a bad ball.
Ooh.
And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here. Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. It's opening up for them. Ahmed. Options in the center.
Yo, I lagged, man. Fuck.
What's the far post? Smuggled away. Ahmed. Oh, it might be. And it's in. 1-0. They breached the defense.
Can you see my player just running out there?
Well, here's the replay. And as we can see, the defense can't cope with the through ball. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
Huh?
Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
You don't know how to press, bro.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Where am I? Oh,
played into the center of the box.
Yeah, that's your PC.
Well, pressure building, another corner.
Well, this guy's name is Kaka.
And now the delivery. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Milner. Zan.
I'm lagging, bro. I'm lagging bad.
The pass could do damage. Offside, close one.
I'm not kidding. Watch the stream, bro. I'm lagging.
Maybe you should stop streaming.
Maybe I really should.
Yeah.
Good technique displayed. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, nicely cut out. Well, can they exploit the space out wide?
Daddy.
Couldn't keep it.
Bro, he could not even catch it. Imagine that was on goal.
Samarco. Anita. They find a gap in the defense.
Nice.
No danger now.
bring it into a knife. We lost it. Season, where you running, bro? You're supposed to receive the ball. You're supposed to.
Now that's wonderful attacking play.